blessings, blessings to all my good people out there, man. All my good spiritual warriors out there, man. Love, G. Love to all my good people, you know. Gemini women and men out there, man. Love life, man. I got to tell you this, man, and I see this, man, this special spiritual flow right here of energy, man, as I pick it up, man. Pisces, Scorpion, and Cancers, maybe the people that you were dealing with or coming into your life. Also, Leo and Sagittarius. I'm going to give it to you again. Pisces, Scorpion, and Cancer, or Leo or Sagittarius. So listen, man, for my Gemini men and women out there, man, I have to tell you this, man. I know in life a lot of times, man, people just like go with the flow. They may be going through bad situations, knowing somebody cheating, knowing somebody doing something wrong, and feeling like history would be able to overcome or overshadow those dysfunctions like that. You know what I mean? But I feel like a lot of times what you got to understand is that look in the mirror and understand your worth. You know what I mean? You don't have to be mistreated. You don't have to be with somebody that's bad or negative or somebody that's bringing you down, especially when you glowing. You dig what I'm saying? If you glowing and you know you on the righteous path and you got all your checkbox checked off. You dig what I'm saying? You got your job, you got your car, you got your house, you got everything going for you. And then you end up attaching yourself to somebody that don't have anything going for them. And not just that, they have the nerve to be cheating and doing things that's bringing dysfunction into your life. I'm just here to tell you, man, I'm picking up on the energy and I feel like you need to let it go. Because right now you got the Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, and Scorpio energy. New people coming into your life that's willing to bring the same energy you bring, which is the positivity and building and having just a great life. Just because you live life don't mean you have to be miserable. You dig what I'm saying? So like you don't have to be miserable in any point, any way, or form or the fashion. You can be blessed, you can be loved, and you should be cherished in the right way. So I'm here to tell you this, man. Men and women out there of Gemini sign, is that don't deal with it anymore. Let it go. You dig what I'm saying? Because real love is when a person can look you in your eye and say, I love you. And not just say it, but mean it. Because meaning is what it's all about. It's not about somebody telling you something that they don't actually feel. You know what I mean? It's responsibility behind the love word. And the responsibility is to take care of your business the proper and right way. So if you going to sleep at night and that person texts another person or doing something else, and then the people that's out there that have addictions to different elements and things of that nature, and they bring in sorrow to your life, you know what I mean? It's how much are you going to deal with this? Because I always tell people, man, you can promote change and give people the opportunity to change, but they have to be willing to take that walk. They got to be willing to go on that path. They got to be willing to say to themselves, I don't want to be the disgusting person I used to be. I want to be somebody great. I want to be somebody glorious. I want to be somebody that's connected to you on a deeper and powerful level, and that we're going to just explode in a great way. So Gemini women and men out there that's dealing with these issues, let it go. Just let it go. Because at the end of the day, you're going to miss your blessings. Because right now I'm picking up the energy of Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Scorpio, and Cancer. And these new people that's coming into your life going to bring some type of energy that you never seen before. And when I'm talking about never seen before, no more of that misery. No more of the addiction. No more of the person telling you lies and going out and cheating and portraying you. It's time for a change. And like I said before, man, either you want to be different or have something better, or you want to be miserable. It's your choice. Because love doesn't mean misery. Love means happiness, joy, and dedication, and being able to move forward in a positive light. Like I say, man, I'm here today to give you blessings and let you know that you're greater than what these people are treating you. You're special than what these people are treating you. And you should be loved and you should be appreciated. And I'm here today to say you have everything that you need in yourself to enjoy life with the right person. But thank y'all, man, for tuning in, man. I appreciate all the love from the Gemini people, all the people that turn into the channel. Love all of y'all out there. I just want to say this special love to everybody, man. I know everybody go through their ups and downs, but like I say, man, you need to be celebrated and respected. You dig what I'm saying, man? Women of the Gemini sign. But listen, man, donate to the channel. All the cash out information right there to the side. Also, if you donate into the daycare center, we are about to open up. I mean, just showing love, man. It's gonna be, everything's gonna be very appreciated. You know what I mean? I thank y'all for tuning in. And I thank y'all for always supporting the channel. And man, love to everybody out there, man.